We are building a solar-powered electric vehicle, basically from scratch. I think we want to prove that we're the best in the world, and not only from a personal team point of view, but also prove that it's possible. So I think it's breaking down some of the barriers of people saying, oh, you know, that's 15 years away. Well, no, it's not actually 15 years away. It's, for us, about 2 months away.
So this is Sunswift 7. The program's been around for 25 years, but this year we're really taking it to the next level. There's 45 people in the team currently. It's quite a rigorous program to get involved in the team. The whole car starts in design, but as soon as we finish design, we go straight into manufacture of the chassis.
We're at McConaughey Boats in Gosford. We've been here since 11th of Jan, actually building everything by hand. And these guys specialize in building carbon fiber and composite boats, like race boats, yachts. Wild Oats would be the biggest one, Wild Oats 11. Deep Sea Challenger for James Cameron. Pretty much exactly a year ago, I started making the first sketches for the car. But yeah, actually building it now is pretty awesome. Overall, we just hopefully have a better engineered car.
I guess I have a bit of success, 28 years in the rock and roll business of Formula One motorsport, and I've been brought into UNSW to run the Sunswift racing team. We've been quite fortunate, I think, in some ways, the likes of Audi to come on board with us. It did start by a phone call asking for a set of headlights. Cut a long story short, they thought it was a lot easier just to give us the whole car. I've been involved in 28 chassis builds, but by a long way, this is the one I'm most excited about.
Pretty happy right now, very relieved. We're still sanding it this morning, getting it all ready to come here. When Richard showed up in the trailer, we're still working. So yeah, really relieved to actually be back here now, have everyone see it, react to it. And I'm hoping everyone's happy.
It's a big, significant day today. You know, there's been so much hard work over the last 14, 15 months to reach to this point.
Yeah, super exciting, so relieving to see it in the workshop. Plenty of tasks over the next 2 months, so it'll be a busy period.
I think it's time to go to sleep now.